Is that a pacifier? Like a baby's pacifier?
No. It's Vivian Westwood. I understand if you're not in the same tax bracket.
Whatever bracket that is, I'm definitely not in it.
Oh, no. You probably left it with your hairline back in 2018.
Are you going to take that from Justin Bieber?
You think this is a status thing? It's not that I couldn't afford hair.
Dude, when this guy starts to lose his hair, he's going to lose his mind. All my equity is up here.